Daily Buzz always wants to keep our fans happy, and thus we're back with all the latest dope on the most intense show, 1000 mein meri Behna hai. We last saw how Jivika accidentally shot Karan and he was dead. Just then Virat comes in and snatches the revolver from her hand and takes the blame on himself for murdering him just to save Jivika. However, Viren, who is fighting his brother's case, has been unaware of this real truth. Well, it's finally time for Viren to learn the truth that Karan's murderer is none other than Jivika, his own wife. Yes, you heard that right. The truth that was unknown to everyone except Jivika and Manvi will now be out in the open. According to her sources, in the upcoming episodes, you will see how Jivika will now tell the truth to the entire Vadera family. This will come as a shock to one and all, and especially Viren, who will realize that his brother is innocent and he just saved his wife. This will further heighten Viren's determination to save his brother and will go to any length to get him out of jail. Hence, he will apply for his bail, but the court will decline his request. When Kushal was asked about the same, he said, "Yes, I am in jail and Viren will learn about Jivika's deeds. Besides that, I do not know about the rest." We're really excited for this new twist. Are you? If yes, then like this video and leave your comments for them. Don't forget to subscribe to Telebuzz for more updates.